meron kaming mga alitan and you know, they broke protocol. When I was mayor, you can really criticize me. Having called me names. But kasi ako nakalimutan ng mga ulol na presidente na ako and I represent a country. You just go out, do not go outside of the media and start blubbering your mouth. Because I represent a sovereign state. However, you do not like it, that is not my business. My business really is to protect the people of the Philippines and to keep intact the integrity of this republic. That is my solemn and sacred duty. Yan ang hindi nila alam, but I really do not, they want me to go to prison. Nakala naman ng mga ulol, magpahuli ako ng buhay. Ay, Ginoo ko, magsabay na tayo sa impyerno.